it's like I've been smooth for so long, I'm trying to get rough. Buffing my nails, dog, I'm trying to get buff. Shaping my beard up, I'm liking the scruff. The heels, cause I'm living my life in the cut. Can't imagine that I'm gonna meet my wife in the club. We gon' see though, I feel like she more of a CEO. Or maybe she doing volunteer work in Rio. It's not like I need her, but I would love to meet her. Another day, another dollar, another phone with another feature. I don't play goalie, but I'm my brother's keeper. Surrounded by family, I'm not with other people. They say I got my pop's demeanor and mother's features. The garden's still private as ever. The gang thriving together. Your boy's striving to be the most dominant ever. The hardest white boy since the one who rapped about vomiting sweaters and holding comments. Cause I promise you I'm honestly better than whoever came to your head right then. They ain't cut from the same thread like him. They don't study doing work to get ahead like him. They don't toss and turn in a bed like him. Cause they don't love it. 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 I've been laid back so long, I'm trying to get turned. Searching my name, dog, that's how you get hurt. Being likable, I'm trying to be.
I'm bad at it.
Whole game is takeable if I want it. And I do, yes, I want it. I don't care how you feel about it. I do what I want. I used to look up to the people that I'm moving in front of. It's not that crazy anymore. My city used to a come up. Bryce and Jack G. James is up next. The rest is up to me. These lames is upset. My peers get upstaged. The fans are obsessed. My city is upcoming. His people are oppressed. And I'm going to change things. I'm up at Carmichael's trying to get on the same page. I heard about the rapper that you claim was a mainstay. They had a nice run, but they never gonna maintain. Because they don't love it.
What you saying?
They don't love it. 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 They don't love it.
Noise for your mama's favorite agitator. I ain't saying none, unless I'm speaking for the paper. The great debates on my life is like an elevator. I'm going down, if you walk with me, then you walk with Satan. A wise man once said, now he didn't say none. Now I got paid some, I walk with like a baker. To survive got me feeling like a baker. Tippy toeing through it, not trying to meet my maker.
You ever walk my way? Not ever in this place.
I never saw the sun.
I never walked this way.
It never was my home.
Not ever, not this place.
Busy making new drama, so I got something to rap it.
On this thing. Play Walt Zone. At least play a match. Can you hear me?
Check.
Who can't hear you?
Yo, my mic was on mute for 5 minutes. You're joking. You can hear me now, yeah?
I can hear music.
You can hear me now. It was on mute by default. Bro, for 5 whole minutes.
Now it's working.
yeah. I was saying, don't you want to watch these 10 packs being opened? And you want to watch a match, yeah? Never know, Mike Puck, Pele, R9, Ronaldinho. ain't got that good pack luck, man. Alright, what do you want to see? A match or some packs and then a match?
Fun pack opening. They are shit anyway.
Mate. Yeah, you're right, you know. You're right, I ain't gonna lie. I just finished my champions matches. I've qualified again, come on. Champions finals available in 19 hours, basically tomorrow. So I'll play rivals. It's a bit easier, rivals as well. Get some dubs.
Wanna see you get smoked.
Wanna see me get smoked? Yeah, come on, fam. Standard, isn't it? Oh, this is a sick song. I like this one. Have you ever won a game, mate?
Have you ever won a game, mate?
Nah, bro, I just got this team without winning a game, innit?
A warm welcome on what is a perfect day to watch football. My name's Guy Mowbray, delighted to be joined by Sue Smith.
Every time I watch you, you always lose.
That's still something about you more than it says about me.
Yeah, cheers, Guy. Well, it's so loud in here, isn't it? The fans are really up for this one, and I'm sure the...
Rolling on the floor, laughing, rolling on the floor, laughing.
That just goes to show what kind of supporter you are, bro.
This is how the hosts line up. Iker Casillas starts in goal. Cafu plays with João Cancelo as fullbacks. And leading the attack is Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking to put the cross in. Here's how the Blades line up today.
Hugo Lloris
is in goal. Bernardo Silva plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And leading the attack is Gianfranco Zola. What a chance! Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Oh. Great goalkeeping.
He's like a brick wall in goal, man.
Good strong tackle. It'll be a throw-in.
Is the quality okay? Yeah, no lag. 60 frames per second. All that. Let me know how it looks.
Alexia Putellas.
I'm watching my stream as well on mute.
This is a promising looking attack.
Okay, thanks, bro.
That's wasteful from Blades.
Got a good setup now.
Pull it. Cafu. Zola.
This guy Maldini. Who doesn't he have?
Patrick Vieira.
Patrick Vieira, Lucio.
Alexia Putellas.
Oh, yeah. Gonna beat him.
The Blade showing good width here. Zola. Oh, a great chance.
Why didn't I do outside foot? I should have done a finesse shot, normal. Like a curler.
Over it comes.
I'm just used to doing traverses.
And the danger is cleared. To edge ahead. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking really promising.
We ran all the way around and off the pitch.
Should have scored.
Should have scored. Yeah, no. I just done the wrong shot.
Switched on and ready to intercept there.
I've done traverse, outside foot shot instead of finesse. They don't. Goal is coming up. Against this guy's team, I have to go right up to the keeper and score. That's why I'm doing so many passes. So no, he just this one defense like that.
And ready for it coming his way. Bernardo Silva.
What kind
excellent
of header was that?
Reading of the game to win the ball. Real opportunity. Oh, great block.
And put the game volume down, your voice up.
Put the game volume down, my voice up.
Goes for goal!
Yeah, hold on. Let me pause it.
Saw it coming
when
and
it goes
saves
out,
easily.
I'm talking quiet as well because I don't want to scream.
Lam.
I'll do it when it goes out.
Blades have lost the ball now. Move of real promise developing. Lionel Messi. Bernardo Silva. Have a go here. And the defender saw the chance to stop them and took it. Will it open up for him?
Hey, fam.
Terrific tackle.
Oh, I was
the
just
chance
shooting
is gone.
Then as well. What's this?
Sterling.
Shot.
And the shot thwarted.
The ball doesn't look like it's going to go out. Oh, they're offside. Okay, volume, sound. How do I do this? Let me go to mic. Mic level, yeah. Let me put it up. Hello. Hello. That's full sensitivity. You should be able to hear me loudly now. It's on full sensitivity.
That's offside, wrong side of the defensive line.
She's too slow playing hello, the pass hello, guy. Hello. Needs to be done so much earlier than that.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, worth a shot.
Look at that, Cassius, bro. Damn. David, man, a mad man.
Into the box it goes. Well, any chance has gone for now. Backer for the lead now.
And yes, there's
the first goal of the match. Deadlock broken. So off we go at 1-0.
I'm going to see. Come on.
Basha. Sterling. The game had only just restarted after the last.
Come on, bro. I don't care. This guy has like a 10 million coin team, yeah? And smash him. Make him rage quit. Who does he think he is, though?
Potence. Ribery.
Brick wall defense, you get me? It's a brick wall. Can't pass.
Big a try. No problem at all in keeping that one out.
Using Mum's credit card.
In it.
Sterling now. Tola. Messi. Yet to find a way to go.
Oh, I can't beat his defense. Will it? Rude, will it? He's solid, man. He's a tank.
Alexia Putellas. Putellas.
Trying to offside trap him.
Now to deliver a good ball in. And the attack is
over. This guy's actually
really
dead. He is using his mom's credit card. He's actually so shit.
Messi. And possession given away. And this could be. Pulls it back. It's a 3-goal lead and the win almost guaranteed.
Is he quitting? Yeah, he quit. He turned it off. Turned off his PS. Normally they pause and quit, but if they quit like that, that means he turned it off. I think. Because they didn't.
Nice.
Yeah, come on. Come on. Win. Benjamin Cat 0910. Let me message him. What should I say to him? He's online playing Fortnite. He switched to Fortnite. I'm going to say, look, I don't know if you can see me messaging him. No, it's going to be privacy, isn't it? I'm going to say, lol, switch to Fortnite. Switch to Fortnite. Switched. That's funny, man. I always message people to troll them. First win of the day, first game of the day as well. Come on. Right, next game. Try to get less than about 15 ping, wouldn't be good, 15 milliseconds. 8, 6 milliseconds, I'll get that low as well. Let's see. I'll try one more. It's not that noticeable, but that. Lower the better, isn't it? 8 milliseconds, that's good.
A warm welcome and what is a perfect day to watch football.
San Juan,
my name's
FC.
Guy Mowbray. I'm joined United by support. Sue Smith in the commentary position, and we've got a division rivals game on the way for you. Your thoughts
okay.
on this game then, Sue?
Team's not that good, but it might be a good playoff. We're playing at home, boys. We can't lose.
Should be a good match, this.
Here's how the Blades line up today. Hugo Lloris is in goal. Bernardo Silva plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And leading the attack is Gianfranco Zola. This is the lineup for the visitors. Ederson is between the posts.
Yes,
John Stones
okay.
starts alongside Lisandro Martinez as the centre-backs.
Bernardo
Silva plays alongside Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. And the main man in attack
need to
is
get it out.
Erling Haaland.
Let's get it out there and here.
Felon Mendy. Martinez. Beautifully weighted ball. Picks out a teammate. And that's not a bad save
lucky.
At all. And he's beaten his man here. Well, they wouldn't let him get away that easily.
Ah, tried to sneak through.
Edging ever closer to goal here.
I catch that man, Lloris.
Being viewed as a foul, a free kick's awarded. And he's having a go. And
that's
nice and kind of. Easy for the goalkeeper. Cafu. Cafu. Zola. The crowd encouraging him to take it on.
Why did he take the run up for Travella like that?
De Bruyne. Perfectly anticipated. Really well won. Could be something building here for Blades. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too.
What?
Erling Haaland.
Big pass.
Futre. Nicely played.
That's it. What a tackle. Hey, pick it up.
Philip Lahm. Onto Messi. They're not getting close enough here. Oh, that's not properly away. And that could now come back very quickly.
Shit.
Now for the finish. Has to be.
No, how could I just shot?
Well,
what am I doing? Just making some dumb decisions.
Bernardo Silva.
Still no, no. 25 minutes.
Mendy. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Philip Lahm.
Oh,
he's won the ball and can now get something going, maybe. And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. It's a corner, and a chance may be to go in front. Delivered into the box. More defensive work to do here. And they go again with
what's
another
going on?
Corner.
The defence and keeper are saving me. I need to attack more. Stones. Stones. Stones with the acrobatic. Okay.
Philip Lahm. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out.
Bro, did you see that goal, bro? Bounced off the crossbar twice. I need to make some space. Oh, what?
Bernardo Silva.
Run. Let's
and
see.
The goalkeeper has made it his.
Yeah. Don't worry, this guy's not that good.
Unable to find a teammate.
Offside.
That's that.
Come on, where's the tiki taka?
Kevin De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva.
This guy, but I don't know where he's going. Predictable guy.
Bernardo Silva. Bellingham.
No.
Oh, he tried to power it in when composure was surely the key. Van Dijk. Cafu. Lahm. Good work to regain possession. Bernardo Silva.
No. This guy's trash, bro. Go attack him.
Well, it's an audacious attempt. Opts to lift it over the keeper, but just gets a little too much on it.
Moving forward well, but able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. Kevin De Bruyne. On to Mendy. De Bruyne. A promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. Messi.
Come on.
And that'll
not
do
good
it.
Enough.
The end of the first 45
come
minutes
back.
Here.
Three goals coming.
And we're off for the second half.
What?
N'Golo Kante. That's not a bad looking ball. And he didn't meet that as he might have. It's routine for the goalkeeper. Stones. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won.
As the stats show, they've not created enough chances. And when they do get themselves into promising positions, the final ball has been lacking. They'll need to improve going forward if they want to get anything from this game.
Well, we expected it and we've seen it. A strong performance from Erling Haaland so far.
Yeah, he certainly looked good, hasn't he? So positive in his play, always getting himself into good positions where he can score. And he's obviously got that key goal and thoroughly deserved.
Walker. No bother at all here. The goalkeeper can gather at leisure. Basha. Sterling. Bernardo Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. Salah. Moving forward.
Play properly.
No real pressure. I am playing properly, bro. It's just... I don't know what's going on.
Why are you playing like this?
Hold on, I haven't had the ball much yet this half. Been 10 minutes into the half. Hold on, hold on. Let me get the ball and it's a goal.
They could still do something here.
What's this? Tiki Taka, yeah?
And the play breaks down.
Bloody hell. Okay, let's go.
Sterling. Beautifully
oh, Kyle Walker is going to catch me. Shit.
The Blades unable to retain possession. Looking to put the cross in.
Bruh.
That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw in. Salah. The Blades have it back. Blades pushing forward with options available. Chance for the equaliser. And that.
Still waiting for that goal.
Keep waiting.
Yeah, that's not a good attempt, is it? His technique just all wrong. He'd be disappointed with that.
What?
Oh, excellent vision.
What a fake pass.
And in. And the shot thwarted.
Sweet goal defending.
Corner to come then. And an opportunity to extend this lead. Yeah. Maybe side against playing it in. And back with Lloris. Basha. Now Sterling.
Registration BG04D0M. Please return to your vehicle.
Really nicely played. What can they do with this now?
Make me moderator.
Yeah, I will. One sec.
Walker. Stones.
I need to go ultra attacking soon. 70 minutes. I mean, it's called one.
But it's only resulted in a fairly routine save. Raheem Sterling. Well read to gain possession. Martinez.
Let's go after attacking.
Bernardo Silva. Paulo Futre.
What's going on, bro?
What a place to lose the ball just when okay, the chance come, was boys. On. Backer. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? Bit sloppy in possession. Could be a chance to break here.
Defending.
And it's back with Ederson.
And then.
And the keeper has only succeeded in giving the ball away.
Well, you can tell the crowd sent something here. It's getting late, but they're really pushing the team on now.
This is a positive move as they seek that equaliser. John Stones.
Scanned his back passes. Give me the ball, but yeah.
Oh, he's caused himself a problem now.
Fanoni, Fanoni.
It's a penalty.
If I shot, he would might have blocked it, so I decided to cut. Don't quit. See the. His name is Mailroom Barbers. Mailroom Barbers. Alright, let me make him a moderator. How do I do that? Settings. Yeah, you are managing moderator. It says remove as managing moderator. Put user in timeout. Hide user on this channel. You are moderator, bro. You got the settings icon as well. Yeah. You got that little spanner icon. I always go the same place when I do a pen. Like that.
And it's in. A show of composure from 12 yards out.
Right, we can come off ultra attacking. Just go
more.
Here
we go again at 1-1. Promising move this. A goal now would surely be the winner. Martinez. Salah.
I don't want to even draw to this guy. I can beat him.
Walker. Could be a chance. And it's kept out. They've got their keeper to thank for still being level.
Well, when he's called upon, he's ready. And that's such a good save at a really crucial time in the game. It's brilliant from the keeper.
And they've got it away. Incredible defending.
No.
Dybala.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's a penalty.
No, no, no.
To restore the lead. Kept out, but for how long?
Yeah.
Good save.
Good save, thank you. Oh, Salah. Salah's finish shots are different, bro.
In the right position to cut out the pass. Genuine
penalty again.
It's a penalty.
No, man, I thought I was outside the box.
The advantage here. It's going to be a booking as well.
Yeah, it had to be. Poor
he's going left.
He'll know that.
Yeah.
Back off the post.
Oh, my God.
Well, they've done that.
Oh, my days.
I'm like Emi Martinez, bro. Emiliano Martinez.
There could be a chance to win the game here. Bernardo Silva. Oh, excellent work.
I should have gone more forward, but yeah. I'll take this draw. Let me get this last attack. Header. Oh, I did the wrong celebration. What a game. Two silly penalties conceded, but I didn't concede the goal. I saved it.
Delivery in from the corner. And what a superb finish too. He got himself free and beats the keeper well.
What a game.
And the game comes to an end.
Started off so shit.
Positive mood. That's
GG.
The win they came
to see. GG, yeah.
Well, they'll be delighted with the result. Didn't play that well.
Melbourne Bombs. I hardly play this. What am I? Division 6. I play champions mostly, 99% of the time. I'm only playing this because there's no champions until the weekend, until tomorrow 8 a.m. So from tomorrow I can play champions weekend. Break time now. Gonna eat. Alright, bro. What you got to eat? I'm gonna stop streaming in about half an hour and have something to eat and go out. Yeah, it'll be cool, bro.
An ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson.
Oh, that's a good team.
And we have a foot rivals.
Who else is in the chat? There's two viewers, 2,000 persons.
Well, Derek, they're playing well at the moment, aren't they? They look sharp, they're inventive, and they work really hard. They'll take some beating today, that's for sure.
Conte. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Rio Ferdinand plays alongside Paolo Maldini in central defence. And Carlos Tevez starts alongside Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And a look at the starting 11 for Blades. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Laurent Blanc plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Philippe Lahm plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And the focal point in attack is Gianfranco Zola. And the keeper taking charge of the situation. N'Golo Kanté. And a poor ball. Zola. It's the Blades' turn now. A creative look about this. Really getting stuck in. Losing possession. Sterling. Great ball from Raheem Sterling. And he stopped them in their tracks. Anderson Talisca. Oh, nice ball over the top. Gianfranco Zola. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. What can the Blades do from this position? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Tevez. Fine pass from Tevez. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. And it's gone in here. A goal from Aubameyang. The first of the night. Read it well. And the referee allowing the game to flow, using advantage. N'Golo Kanté. And Zola on the ball. Good distribution. They've lost it. Aubameyang. Aubameyang. And the shot stopped a certain goal. Lionel Messi. And Messi's incisive pass. Alert defending. A room to roam on the wing. The cross is on. A good and fair challenge. Aubameyang. Possibility for Aubameyang. Look like a certain goal.
Have you connected Ethernet to PS5?
Yeah, I have. It's on the PS5 and my laptop.
Messi.
Yeah, it's good.
Conte. And Aubameyang in control of the ball in that advanced position. And a fine cross. Well, it did look menacing, but punched away decisively. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Outrageously skillful. And quick thinking defensively. Tevez. He continues his run. And a very good challenge.
Oh no. Okay.
Determined defending.
Pressure.
Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Oh, the threat is there. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Sterling. Selma Bacha. Can he put it away?
No. I don't know if I've had a shot yet. Wait, I need to check that. I even had a shot. I had one shot, he had two, and he scored with his one of them.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect.
Aubameyang. And it's Aubameyang.
Try not to give away penalties.
Nice looking pass. And he did well to cut it out.
Let's go Zola. Oh, come on.
Bernardo Silva, can he get them level? Oh, a challenge of the highest
Messi,
order.
Messi. Penalty.
The referee doesn't hesitate. That is
I don't know what happened. I just heard the whistle.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller.
That Conte is solid, but
Selma Basha.
Good defender.
Good looking move this. Terrific block. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Able to deal with the threat.
Oh, should have controlled it. That's all right. Yes, that's it. That's what we want.
Game on, let's get the win.
Game on, let's get the win. Yeah, come on, bro.
Possibility for Aubameyang. A smart stop here.
No, why is it so slow to pass?
Will they pay the price? Pierre-Emerick
Aubameyang. Okay.
And great work to confuse the defender. Sterling has lost custody of it. Anderson Talisca. And it's Aubameyang. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Taken away, he won the ball. Promising attack this. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Oh dear, hell, man.
Anderson Talisca. And tremendous individual skill. Lam. Oh, that's a fun. Is this the moment?
Yeah, that was a banger.
The goal. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
17, Raheem Sterling.
Really good interception. Lionel Messi. On to Zola.
Yeah. I wanted to fall into that slide tackle.
Is it going to be 3-1?
Too much power. Oh, bins, top bins.
As coolly as you like.
What a goal. Thank you, bro. Is he quitting? Nah, he's just AFK.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to 4 goals. 3-1 the score.
Game over. No, no, you can never tell, bro. Trust me. I wonder if Maldini to get a red card. Double yellow.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a
throw-in.
Be
good.
Bernardo Silva. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Lam. Sterling. Brilliantly blocked. That's effective pressure. High up the pitch. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Zola. Determined defending.
Right foot, bro. Travella, outside foot shot. Was using his weak foot.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Messi. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that.
Oh.
Power 10 out of 10 for placement. Bad aim. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Oh, should have been a foul, no?
Well, pressing really high. Ramirez. And a tidy challenge. Well, did well to win the ball back. And playing it through. The verdict is offside here.
This has got ultra defensive. He might score a goal. You never know.
So on the cusp of the final whistle, and the visitors very much in command, Stuart.
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need...
Yeah. Well, this is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier. Could be. And so into the final 5 minutes. Bernardo Silva. Not smooth in possession. Zola. Messi. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That
will do it. It's great. Great. Augustus. 8-4-2-2.
Yes.
2 rage quits. 2 games. 2 wins. Ooh, losing 1-0 as well, innit? Yeah, I had one shot in the first half. 3 games, 3 wins. Good comeback. Thank you, man. Pardon me. We're on a streak. Times 2 multiplayer. Multiplier. So if you win, it'll give you more wins. Pretty good system.
A warm welcome on what is a lovely evening for football. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith for commentary.
Alisson, 95. Nice and Messi. And he's got a first owner. He packed him. Nah, this guy's paid to win.
They're playing some really good stuff, and you just think the fans.
He owns Messi 97 team of the year that just came out. Like, I don't know, 2 weeks ago.
Raheem Sterling.
Nah, my 98 Messi's gonna do him anyway.
Hugo Lloris is in goal. Bernardo Silva plays with Raheem Sterling out wide, and leading the attack is Gianfranco Zola. Here's how the Rebels line up today.
Yeah, they've gone for 4 at the back, 2 midfielders protecting the back Messi. Line, and then 4 forwards, which should make this exciting.
97,
to watch.
See how good he is. 5-star skills. I'm sure he's going to be looking for pockets of space to get into. Messi with 5-star skills, yeah?
Save. That's what he's there for.
I just don't think he can believe that that's not got in, but he's met his match with the keeper. His superb reactions kept that one out.
Messi. After man marking, bro. Double, triple man.
Behind for another corner. And he's got it away. That was wonderful defensive work. Diogo Jota. Crucial defending.
Keeper. Lovely.
Laurent Blanc. Lam. Gianfranco Zola.
I got the poor man's Messi. But look. Oh.
Can he finish? Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. What more can be said about Lionel Messi? He's one of the greatest players to ever play the game. Are we going to see him play a prominent role here soon?
Yeah, he's an excellent player. He's great to watch. He's the club's top scorer. And I'm sure the back line will have been looking at how to stop him. But when he's on his game, he can be unplayable.
And superb technique to get past his man.
Oh, if that went through.
Rebels have it back.
I love that score, man.
A promising looking attack from the Rebels.
Oh my god. That dribbling is insane. More than equal to it. Bernardo Silva. It's a good try. Okay, we need to go attacking. I'm not getting any chances there. There's pressure in there, like, with these constant attacks. Look at that. Clear it out. That's where we want it, yep. Silva. Watch his goal. Oh, two.
Well, we can see it again now. He does so well to slip past his man.
That's like my signature goal. And I couldn't see him. Always just run down the wing by the byline. It's a nice goal, that.
The Blades with the ball again. Just about able to keep it in.
Go, 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 go.
Zola.
Zola, cut in. Finesse. Still not clear. Let's see.
The Rebels struggling to keep the ball. Players waiting in the centre.
Let's see.
And a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep out the headed attempt. Already leading by one. Can they press home their advantage from this corner? And the corner comes to nothing. Van Dijk, Bakker, has to be.
Shoot, man! Oh, come on!
Has made it his. Wasteful on the ball from the Rebels. Messi. The Rebels recovering possession well. Diogo Jota.
On tackle. More foul. Shit.
Larsson. Moving the ball well in search of the equaliser. And given away
this
by the
Blades. This is too much. Exaggerated.
Bernardo Silva. Chance for the equaliser. Silva.
No.
And he's done really well to keep that out. Larsson. Raheem Sterling. Basha. Good work from the Rebels to win it back. Messi. But there's the defender to stop the threat. Great work.
What a good pass. Vision. Oh my god.
Sterling. And the shot thwarted. So the chance now to extend the lead from this corner.
That was a sick Travella pass.
Into the box it goes. Unable to find anyone with that. Sterling. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper.
Oh,
fantastic effort. Made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Van Dijk. A really good interception to take the ball. Has the space to whip it in here.
Not him, man.
It's offside. And that will be that. Zola. The Rebels have possession again. Bernardo Silva.
Predictable.
Zola. Behind it goes for a corner.
Need another goal, come on.
Into the box. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here.
Yeah, we're doing good. Yeah, this is last game actually. I've got to go run to eat and then go out for a bit. I'll stream Warzone tonight from 8 PM for a couple of hours. Therefore.
Options available in the middle. Real opportunity.
Can't wait for Warzone.
Can't wait for Warzone. Yeah, we're good.
Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. And superb technique to get past his man.
No.
Larsson.
And this could be. Nice. That was nice play. Oh my god.
Good heavens.
Well, he's got to score that guy.
My god.
It's a huge opportunity. How did he miss that? Equalize.
Gianfranco Zola. Zola looks to knock it through.
Travella.
They want to see a shot here.
Come on.
Oh, superb save.
I need to go
so
closer because
well
it's Anderson, 95. He's got right up to him and shoot.
Only half the job done there.
Who's there in the box? Bernardo Silva?
Into the area it goes.
Nah.
And that is where the attack will end. And the Rebels have given it away.
A chance what
to
a
get
ball.
It behind with that. Oh, that's not properly away.
There's should have finished that earlier. Now.
Need to get back here. And that's where it ends. Messi. What a chance. Oh, what a really good save that was.
Save. Shit, he's got Van Dijk as well.
Played in now.
Yeah, that's a goal.
And they've scored. 100%. Second best no longer. It's level again. Rebels moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? To take the lead.
What?
Oh, they scored again. The game had only just restarted after
Messi
the last
defending
one.
Like that.
And we could watch that sort of skill all day. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Larsson.
I don't know what happened, bro. Flipped it. Flipped the game over.
Oh, crucial tackle to deal with the danger.
Sorry.
Raheem Sterling.
Deep tackle. Oh, shit.
How the tables have turned.
Yeah, bro. That's fine. I'm going to go ultra attack in. 7-0. I'll go now. Get a nice counter attack in.
The ball comes in. Well, that's a really terrific claim under a fair bit of pressure.
What? Fake defending.
Need to get tighter here, and it's on now.
I can't stop that. 97 misses.
But the keeper equal to it this time.
But I can't stop this.
Looking lively, isn't Van Dijk. He's popping up in these sorts of positions on a regular basis now.
Delivered into the box.
Forgot.
It's away, but it's not finished yet.
What happens if you lose?
What happens if I lose? The stream ends. Because I'm going after this anyway.
Nice cutback. Well, what a place to lose the ball.
No, no, like, this is just division
result.
Rivals. It's more casual mode. You're in the division, but it's not as bad as the more competitive modes. We put Haaland on.
They decide against putting it in.
Keeper, keeper, save me.
A free kick awarded here.
Okay, I thought that was
that
a pen.
Messi. Haaland. And into the box it goes.
That's my point. This game is dead. No consequences for losing. Where is the fun in that?
There is consequence for losing. I'll show you after. Ultra attacking, let's go.
Zola.
Oh, this is Van Dijk. Two meta OP, man.
This could be dangerous. Looking to put the cross in. Haaland. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Bernardo Silva. We need to find a way to that late leveler.
Now I lost this game. Wait, no, there's still time.
Lionel Messi.
Splitting open my defense, though.
Messi. Sloppy in possession from Rebels. Trouble, maybe.
Less than Zara.
This is looking good. Now, what comes next? Oh, just over. If only that could have been hit from a meter or so further back.
I need to go after this game.
Gianfranco Zola. A really good interception to take the ball. Messi. Oh, a great chance. And there it is.
I knew he's turning, but I can't stop it. He's just too agile and quick. GG, man. I'm not gonna quit though. Game's over. It's gonna be 90 minutes.
Nicely played.
Offside.
But it's offside. Surely not by much.
No, it can't have been. It really looked like he timed his run to perfection. He's
can't win all of them,
innit? Really unlucky that.
And they need to be better on the ball than that. There's a chance for them to go now. Bernardo Silva. Well read to gain possession. And there's the final.
GG. Alright, guys. I'm going to be on tonight. I'll be on tonight from 8 PM onwards. Tune in then.
Okay, bro.
Alright, man.
Yeah. Safe.
Safe.